Well, I tell you, it's a fun-filled day today. My brother just came through. Shout out to the boy Ray J. What's up, Ray J?
Man, God is good. What up?
My guy, what's good, dude?
Man, just, you know, enjoying the daddy life. You know what I'm saying? 4 months in, the baby 4 months. We came out here to do some stuff for VH1. The wife's out here. And then Brandy and them live out here, too, so I came to see the family.
Man, you done came a long way, bro.
Thanks,
from being that guy, the player, to the being married, and to
not
having
just
kids.
Just a player. I was turned up. I'm all the way turned down.
All the way turned down
all
now.
All the way now in a new life, which feels better. It's cleaner. It's the blessings come differently. The wife had the baby, and it just switched my whole mindset on how I think and how I move, how I speak. You
I
know.
Be telling young dudes that, man. Yeah. When you really find somebody you can fall in love with and then share it with them.
But then when you
amazing.
Watch them have a baby, fam, and the pain they go through and all of this. She was in labor for like 28 hours.
Wow.
Yeah, so to see that just made me just make sure that she was okay throughout the rest of this lifetime. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
The respect level was high, but it's beyond now. I'm compromising daily.
I love it. My brother Ray J is in the building. You know, man, don't get the curse, man. You know what they say about the TV and the curse in the relationships, bro?
What happened?
About how it breaks people up when they're on TV.
You know
and
what's
all that
crazy? Our TV experience kept us together, fam. It did. Because I was able to watch all of the terrible things I was doing and saying and living like. And I was like, you know what? I don't like that dude.
Right.
And I was able to switch it up. You know, it's just hanging in there and staying strong with the wife is everything, fam. So I'm blessed for the show. And then we got married on the show.
Yes, sir.
And now I see myself this season. I'm a tad bit messy on the show. And so I got to clean that up, too.
Yes, sir.
For my friends, A1 and Lyric, I love y'all. I apologize.
And you know what's crazy? Me and Ray J was talking a little earlier. The boy's an entrepreneur.
Yeah, we trying to get it.
He got some things going on with these earbuds.
Yeah, we got the E70 earbuds. They blowing up. We selling like almost 1,000 headphones a day from Raycon Global. RayconGlobal.com. And then, you know, we got the Scooty bikes. It's just out of control.
Yes, sir.
Doing well. The app is coming. And so, you know, we just taking it one day at a time. But the main important thing is the family, you know?
Yeah, that's love, man. It's good to see you just kind of grow into just a very mature adult.
Thank you, my brother. Making mature decisions,
talking like a grown man.
People didn't think it could happen, but you know what? You know, God works in mysterious ways.
Yes, sir.
You know, and when he start talking to you, if you don't listen, then you kind of keep going into another world. But when you start listening, you know, you start to take heed to it, then things start happening positively.
I know some music is on the way.
Yeah, I just dropped something yesterday for the movie. It's called Right on Time with Flo Rida, but we're going to probably come back and launch that. We just popped in with the tech today. I got Scooty bikes. I got the earbuds. But, yeah, you know, the music is fun. It's a spiritual motivation with the music. You know what I'm saying? With the technology, it's solid numbers. You built the board. You get the evaluation where you need to go, and then you sell. With the music, it's an emotional run. So that's a forever thing.
I like that. And so you're a new guy now.
Man,
so I'm pretty sure the music is going to be a lot different.
Yeah, it's clean. You know, it's clean. I mean, I still got songs when I take it there. It's like when Sean Carter turns into Hov.
Right.
But for the most part, I had to put all those records aside, too, and focus on some real positive substance behind everything. Because I love my baby and I love my wife, and I want them to know that, you know, I want to do everything that fits inside of this family situation and make sure I put a lot of substance behind the brand. You know,
right.
A lot of positive substance.
Right. Can you get sis to do a new song, man? What's up with
She's
that,
on
man?
The song with me right now.
Okay.
Ray J featuring Flo Rida and Brandy and Designer Doubt is called Right on Time. You know, sometimes people might not come when you want them to, but if you really love them, they always on time.
They always Talk on time.
Them,
I love it.
Talk to them, church.
My brother Ray J is in the building, of course, man. He wanted to just stop by and say what's up real quick.
Yes, sir.
Man, I appreciate you, brother. Yeah, I like
y'all,
to know
if
you
If
guy.
Y'all see me in the city, say what's up. It's all love. And if you see a Scooty bike, go, school, school.
You got to send me one of them joys, man.
For sure.
I'm
coming through this weekend. As soon as Reggie got some time, I'm about to come back with boxes and boxes of stuff so the world can get connected with this technology we got.
Now, you know, CAU got the big weekend, 30th anniversary going down. I just had a lot of, like, Shaka and a lot of the big, you know, B-Cocks.
Yeah, that's my brother.
It was all just up in here.
Shout out to Shaka. Shout out to B.
You got to go check that out.
Yeah, you know what? I'm thinking we're going to load up 10 Scooty bikes and go up there and try to get into something.
Yes, sir.
You know what I'm saying?
And I'll be live. Ticket will be live tomorrow.
Okay.
Myself and DJ Sturgis will be live on Saturday, so you can come out and rock with us, too.
I'm going to have Von set it up. We're going to pull up on the bikes. We're going to come with some products. We're going to say what's up to the people and turn up and have a good time.
My dog, Ray J.
For sure. Blessings, man. Shout out to everybody in the A. I love y'all. God is good. If y'all see me in the street, say what's up. I'll show you love right back.
I like this dude. He just came by. He was like, look, I just wanted to come say what up.
That's it. Ain't nothing
He wasn't trying to stay a long time.
You
just say hello.
I mean? Just show y'all some of the new stuff we working on and then school, school.
Now, how can I get the boards and the earbuds and the actual school to tell us how to get it real
just
quick?
Go to RayconGlobal.com and you can see everything. Or go to my Instagram, Ray J, and you'll see everything unfold. But a lot of people are familiar with the Scooty bikes. And what's crazy is we selling like, you know, we had 8,000% more sales for the E70s. They're more affordable. They $79.
Wow.
People buying headphones for like $200, $300, or $150. We like the only company that got the best headphones under $100. So y'all go ahead and support the off the chain, they good products, and we got the dopest fulfillment center, so we're gonna get them to you right away.
I love this new guy. Ray J, my brother, up in here, man. Thanks for coming through, brother.
Love all the time.